So this is a wonderful place in terms of solitude, in terms of being amongst the nature. This is just the place where you'd like to come after the pandemic, after being in your home for almost a year. This is where you'd like to reclaim your life back. One, you can stay here just for 3-4 days, 5 days, how long you want. Or you can just venture out. There are so many places to see beyond this place as a sightseeing, which you can also try out. So that you can definitely go. And the hospitality of the people here is amazing, and the kind of food they serve, the way they serve it, it's really nice. The food, the taste really nice, their behavior is so nice. So I would highly recommend everyone to come here.
If anyone wants to be with nature, this is the place jekhane mane prakriti sathe ekatto howa jay prothomoto. Dwitiyoto, the solitude of the place, as we said very correctly, is something which is to die for. And of course the people around here, with always with that smile and with always that welcoming nature, will make you feel at home and a perfect place for relaxation, a perfect place for tranquility. Just eshe nijer moto thaka bhalobeshe anonde thaka, it's so very good that my son, he is just refusing to go back even after a 4-day stay. He says that I want to extend my stay even for 4 to 3 days more. So it's a lovely stay altogether, and shobar ekbar ontoto eshe theke jawa uchit.
Another thing that I wanted to mention is that the pandemic protocols that the staff here are maintaining is really top notch.